Hi there. In this video, I will be showing you how to sew on an applique to a crochet doll. First, what you want to do is to pin your applique where you like it. Then you can start sewing it on. The first method I'll show you is going through each stitch, and it'll make a little running stitch right along the edge. First stitch, I will pick up, turn it, and I'll come back through that same stitch. Now I'll go in the next stitch and I'll do the same thing. I will pick up under. And then I'll go back in the same stitch. Do a few more to get an idea. I want to pick up one that's going to be under when it lays flat. Here you can see where I've done those stitches. Looks pretty uniform. The next method you can do is to go around the edge of the stitch like that. We'll pick up the body and then go in the next stitch and just wrap around the edge. Pick up under the body, and we'll go under the next stitch. Okay. See, this method, you can see where each stitch is compared to this. Now, actually, a third way, now I'm thinking about it, if you would like to, you could use this third loop back here to stitch the applique on. I have done this before. I don't use it often though, but it is an option. And we'll just use that third loop. It can be trickier to find that third loop when you're trying to lie something flat. So let's look at the difference here we have. So, doing kind of what looks like a running stitch, it lays flat, it leaves the little crochet braid on the edge. You can loop around the edge, you can crochet in the third loop, which kind of makes the braid lay flat, so it's more noticeable. You can see the edge is on the top here, whereas here, the edge is on the side. Or here, you don't see the edge at all, you just see these little loops. So, you can play around with that and decide which works best for you, which style you like best. And I hope you found this helpful.